And on the other hand, stuff that's been thrown down trees. Car tires, we always get car tires. And this is another one of our little very overpolluted water systems, undermanaged water systems here in Cape Town. You know, Cape Town, we actually got enough water, we got enough rivers. The problem that we got is our rivers are so heavily polluted with rubbish and junk and dumping that they're actually unmanageable. Sad to say, this responsibility lies both with the government and local government. There is definitely a plan to defraud the people of Cape Town of their water. You can see none of the water systems here are actually managed at all, and this is a disgrace.